minutes of all hard work in that day only. And then I just tell you guys, we just play. That's 45 minutes on one half, we always kill each other. Running, squats, jumps, and at the same time we do it, when we do a training at on Wednesday, futsal, we do only 30 minutes, but it's all intense. So that same mentality that I have for us here, I'm not going to ask too much. I'm not going to say anything. We know what we're going to do. We know our job for next year is we're leading up. The mentality that we have now, we're going to go more on another level. That's all I ask for us. As I said at the field, I really want all of us to take care. Don't get arrested. Don't do anything. Do anything stupid. But as I said, our brother on this side, Mero, this guy, I've never seen a relaxed defender.
It's
a drug. I've never seen him. Our task force on this side. Our task force is more.
Our foreskin for be like you,
Maru. I think, but guys, seriously, when Reggie, from his point of view of trying to do what he's doing with our uniforms there, he just said it himself, man. He just looked at us and he asked me, "Pass, is this going?" I'm like, "Yeah, so." He looked at me and goes, "Bro, you know, he deals with 30 to 40 plus in where he's at." But then when I told him 13, he just said, I said, "Bro, I don't need to talk. We got the captain, John Ray, midfield is Yagen and Greg, striker is Anil." And then it became Yagen, but I told him to drop back. But
so like fast.
Yeah, really fast. That's why we broke his shoes. So that thing about it, guys, if you guys look back, is there was no one above level Blipline. You guys were the same fucking level from day one, second round till now. There was no one above anything. If there was a award or anything that I'm trying to plan for, I'll give the fucking award to all of you. If there was anything, any day or any night that they told me, I'll just say, fucking vote all my boys, man. They're fucking awesome boys. But besides anything like with the 123s, man, heads up. Heads up, we've got Pace is a great coach. So,
are you serious?
That's something that. But, anyways, guys, thank you, Mara. Thank you, Yagen. But next year, guys, next year is going to be bigger and better. Yeah, I know for sure it's going to be bigger and better. Okay. Farah Lawyer is really supporting us with some sponsors if it goes through. Thank you, Leeds as well, TM Brumbla.
Hey! Yeah.
Younger drop. But besides that, Ali has been a really big key for
Ali.
Thank you, Ali.
Assistant coach. He's pressured sometimes. But